perspective in 2022, especially given what our friends in the Ukraine are going through right now. This is called Surgical Strike.